Hello?
It is good to hear your voice. Any problems getting in the country?
No. They bought the covers, sorry. And my fingerprints weren't in the system, like you said.
You know I got your back. But still, you gotta be careful. You find out who you really are.
I know the risk, Roman. Trust me. But I said I will do the job, and I will.
I know you won't. That's why I got that info you wanted. Nahal Husseini. I'll text you a number.
Thank you. Thanks. When is your friend coming in?
Day after tomorrow.
Roman, it's just a translating job, right?
Just translating, yes. Okay. I gotta go.
Working in the cesspool.
Looking for the American dream.
Yeah. Why am I here, Roman?
Your flight was delayed.
Well, I know. It leaves in 92 minutes.
You want me to push it back again? Come with me. And they said it couldn't be done. My favorite horse. Always delivers.
Yeah, they'll just build another one.
Of course they will. And that's why I need you for the next phase.
Yeah, when I get back.
No, no. This one can't wait. Come upstairs. Well, you just tell me when to stop.
I told you, Roman. When I get back.
Job starts tomorrow. 3 days' work. You'll be back in time for Ida's graduation.
Oh, are you tapping my phones now? This job's making you paranoid.
You gonna sign those divorce papers?
Stay out of my fucking personal life, all right?
My personal life? I worry about you, Tommy. Maybe if you open your mind, you could find some peace, too. I sure did.
Right, yeah.
You do it for Ida, then. She wants to be a doctor, right? You could put her through any medical school she wants.
What's the job?
Here. Melting Iran's shiny new toy was just the beginning. Langley wants a covert airstrip just across the Afghan border near Tapehat. We're gonna go in there and destroy their whole nuclear program before they have the chance to build a big bomb.
You'll insert here on the Afghan side in Iran.
Jesus. Iran is crawling with foreign spooks. And you can't get anybody else for this.
We don't want anybody else. All we know with you is not just all about the money.
All right. See this? Taliban control all of this. Right, north, west, east. And, you know, warring militias taking shots at them all. What's the cover story?
There isn't one. It's black drawing through. You're on your own.
Fuck. All right, if I do this, I'm going to need a handler, a good one. Somebody who speaks both Dari and Pashto and knows this fucking area.
He's in country right now.
Tom!
Breaking news from the Herald newspaper exposing the CIA's illegal black operations in the Middle East. They include the sabotage of Iran's top secret nuclear reactor near Qom. The information was leaked by a Pentagon whistleblower after passing classified
Come
documents
on, Oliver, pick
to freelance
up the phone.
Journalist Luna Kujai.
Missing. Many speculate she's being held in an Iranian prison awaiting public execution.
Hans Forberg, Sardarbiga. در هرال گفت خود را موثق می‌داند که اطمینان حاصل کند تلاش‌های کجای عباس نبوده و به همین دلیل گزارش این خبرنگار را منتشر
Focuses on CIA operatives who posed as telecommunication contractors for a Swiss company called Siblix, causing the meltdown of Iran's reactor. The fallout from this disclosure could be devastating for Western interests.
Yo.
Put the news on.
Any channel.
The guy watching the siphons?
There was a breach at the Pentagon. We're exposed.
How bad?
They got your picture and your alias.
But not your real name.
Can't get in touch with Oliver, Tommy.
What's the play?
Well, the mission's aborted. Let me get you out of there.
Hang tight.
With me, head of our special operations group. The deputy director asked him to sit in.
Well, the merrier.
The field asset. Tell me about him. Who is he?
Tom Harris, a lifer on loan to us from MI6. Total chameleon. He's one of my go-to low-vis guys. And he's running with a former Afghan translator that we flew in to assist.
Sounds like the life of the party. Are the Iranians their only problem?
Are you joking? I mean, Afghanistan right now is like Cold War Berlin. You got Talibs, Paks, Indians, Russians, Chinese. And then you got ISIS-K. Do backwards for even Al-Qaeda. Any of them catch my guy, I'll sell him to the highest bidder.
Unfortunately, we're gonna have to cut him loose. We have no other options.
Yes, we do. Chris.
Come on. You know that 22 SAS is
in country right now.
Hunting Al-Qaeda's second in command.
He's right. The Brits' flight out leaves in 30 hours.
Okay. I'll have the deputy director call MI6. I'm sure they'll be happy to get their man back.
I'm doing the burn run now.
Sorry, Tommy.
This is your only shot of getting out.
Well, that's all right. I know what I signed up for.
If anyone can make it.
That's you. Stretching point.
There's an old CIA base in Kandahar province. Using a C-130. Less than a minute underground.
How far from Kandahar are they?
About 400 miles.
But the distance is not the main issue. It's what's in between.
Where are they now?
We've lost him.
Has Roman checked in?
No. Moi.
Should I be worried?
If those were my guys, I'd be blowing up your phone every 10 minutes.
May the dust rise on your
apostles hear the cry.
Let's do it.
Forces, buddies, pretending to be ISIS.
Pretty good, huh?
Oh, fuck. Hey, wait. What about Mo? He's in here somewhere.
Let's go find him.
Mo!
SF guys, can we get them out?
They're never gonna stop fighting.
Arrest.
okay? Mo, you good?
It's Roman.
Roman, come. Roman.
He's bleeding very badly.
Mo, find something to pack it with. Quick.
It's all right. It's all right.
Roman, just hang on, okay? We're gonna make it to the flight.
Roman.
Now, Roman! What's on his foot? Don't, we have to go back.
Bike la, bike la, bike la, bike la.